situation, and then to have in my mind worrying about my wife. Is there something you can do about it? I mean, the system is so broken. People think there's a ceasefire here, that somehow we can wait. The deaths on the deserts of people trying to continue to cross into this country continue. And what I say is, shame on all of us. And it is on all of us if we do nothing while the deportations, the separation of family, the rape, yes, the discrimination and the bigotry and the prejudice, which touches us all, when municipality after municipality.